and they're off. And it is Jazz Cosmos who is out quickly, and Speedball is also out quickly, saving position at the inside. Jazz Cosmos now goes on to take a shorter lead. Speedball is second at the inside, and on the outside, Incredible Neville is right with the early leaders in third position. And then it's Roz T. Collins now trotting in the fourth spot. Self-confident comes away fifth toward the rail with Rosalind's Guy alongside racing in sixth. Messerschmitt is now racing in seventh, followed by Spirit Supreme. And it's Mr. Kingfish on the outside, ninth. And Bone Meal is tenth and last. 28-3 for the first quarter. It's Jazz Cosmos now who leads the way as they move up the backstretch. Incredible Neville has gone off stride. Incredible Neville has gone off stride and taken off the pace as they continue up the backstretch. And that has left Jazz Cosmos with the lead. And Speedball is now racing in second. Rosalind's Guy moves up to join the leaders on the outside. Third, Roz T. Collins is fourth toward the rail. Messerschmitt fifth with cover. 57-3 as the field moves into the far turn. It's Jazz Cosmos holding on to the lead by two lengths. On the outside, Rosalind's Guy powers up into second position. And toward the rail, it's Speedball now racing in third. On the outside, Messerschmitt moves into contention, now racing fourth with cover. Roz T. Collins is now fifth toward the inside. Mr. Kingfish is racing in sixth position, followed by Bone Meal toward the rail. Alongside that one, it's Spirit Supreme, five lengths back to Incredible Neville. As the field turns for home, Jazz Cosmos shows the way. Rosalind's Guy alongside, 127-4 for three quarters. Speedball is locked at the inside. Here comes Messerschmitt with the challenge for the lead. There's an eighth to go. Jazz Cosmos leads it. And here comes Speedball now. He makes his move in mid-stretch. But Jazz Cosmos is not through yet. Speedball attacks on the outside. One of these will be the winner of the Hamiltonian. And it's going to be Speedball. Speedball gets up in the final strides.